Underhand Chop. In the past, the underhand chop technique was used to split logs. Standing on a horizontally anchored block, the athletes cut through a 32-centimeter log. The block has to be worked from both sides.